Chad327, and this is 2 days after the hurricane. The road was flooded. We drove through it yesterday, and today the water's gone down a bunch, and the dually Poulan wants to go through it. That's what we're doing right now. Now, on second thought, this water's flowing pretty fast, and if the dually tries to start floating, got a lot of flotation back here in the back, if it starts trying to float, we're going to wind up over in those bushes. I guess it's worth it. We'll give it a shot. How to make a pull start. getting ready for a test drive. The shifter system seems very, very sturdy. I'm ready to go shift some gears.